You're alerted to an error in your app and see that an internal server error was triggered when a customer was trying to check out. You could jump into traditional logs, but you have set up Sentry to monitor your application, so instead, you start browsing the breadcrumbs. Breadcrumbs are a trail of events that happen before an exception. These events contain rich, structured data that provide additional insights over logs. These insights can include network requests, database queries, UI events, navigation changes, or even earlier occurring errors. You can also record your own custom breadcrumbs. This data can add critical context to errors that stack traces alone just don't provide. With breadcrumbs, you don't need to spend time recreating errors to know what your application was doing before an exception occurred. Let's take a look at an example of breadcrumbs for an e-commerce site. I have selected an issue for an exception related to checkout. As I scroll down the page, I can see associated tags and the function that triggered the exception. Underneath the exception details are the breadcrumbs. Breadcrumb details are displayed in 5 columns for each event: type, category, description, level, and time. Type tells me what type of activity the user or my application was doing. I can hover over the icon to see the event type label. In this example, I can see 7 different types: info, debug, HTTP request, transaction, user action, navigation, and finally, the error. Description can either contain a string describing the event or a key value mapping of the event data. This section is where I can understand which specific actions the user or my application took before the error. If I scroll to just before where the error occurred, I can see that the user added their email address to one of the input forms and then clicked on the submit button. Level notes the severity of an event with labels such as fatal, error, warning, info, and debug. Time notes the timestamp at which the event happened. You can see down to the second what the user did and that the error occurred around 3:47 UTC. You can also quickly view specific event details by filtering by types or levels or searching your breadcrumb description. With breadcrumbs, you no longer need to comb through log files to know what actions a user or your application took prior to an exception. By using breadcrumbs in Sentry, you can easily identify key steps preceding an exception and have the context you need to fix them.